Today is World Pancreatic Cancer Day. Statistically, that means that 27 people will today get that life-changing diagnosis. In a month's time, one in four of those will be dead. In 12 weeks' time, half of those people will be dead. And in 5 years' time, only two will still be alive. Let me put those numbers into some context for you. In the current health crisis, we're hearing about the daily deaths from COVID. Out of every 1,000 people who get COVID-19, fewer than five will die. Out of every 1,000 people who get pancreatic cancer, 930 will die within that 5-year window. This is a health crisis. Pancreatic cancer survival statistics haven't shifted in over 40 years, where other cancers have seen vast improvements. Pancreatic cancer represents more than 5% of cancer deaths in the UK, but only receives 1% of the funding. When I got my diagnosis this time last year, the NHS was operating at normal capacity. I was operated on within 2 weeks. I had 3 days in HTU and 2 weeks on a surgical ward. Those numbers that I've just given you are based on an NHS system that is functioning. What Pancreatic Cancer UK have found is that delays are happening and delays are costing lives. Fewer people are going to see their GP with symptoms that could indicate pancreatic cancer. Often these symptoms are dismissed. They're things like pale floating poo, indigestion, bloating. And during COVID, people are not seeing their GPs for these sorts of issues. Delays are then being caused by access to scanning facilities not being available because staff are being redirected elsewhere. Then there's the fight for HDU beds. The only cure for pancreatic cancer is a Whipple procedure, and that needs at least 3 days in HDU. There are delays at every stage that have been exacerbated by the COVID crisis. Pancreatic cancer was already an emergency. It's now a crisis. Please take the time to support the Pancreatic Cancer UK No Time to Wait campaign. For those 27 people today who got that life-changing diagnosis, for the 27 people who tomorrow will get that life-changing diagnosis. Your support can make a difference. Thank you.